Hello guys, this is Phony Learn. Let's take some screenshots today. Please like, subscribe and ring the notification bell. Alright, press the print screen button on your keyboard. This is the oldest method of taking a screenshot in any Windows device. You need to open a program like Word to paste the screenshot. This method is available for Windows XP all the way to Windows 11. The next method is using the snipping tool. Search for the tool in the search bar, and launch it. Select the mode of your screenshot. Let's try the freeform snip. This allows you to select custom shapes of screenshots using your mouse or any pointing device. When you are satisfied with your selection, release the mouse button. Save the screenshot with your preferred name. We can try another mode, and this time, let's do a rectangular snip. Click and drag over the area that you want a screenshot, then release your mouse button. Again, you can just save it in your preferred folder, and give it a name. The third mode of the snipping tool, is the window snip. Window snip only screenshots the active window. Just point at whatever window you want, and click on it. As usual, find a suitable location, and save your screenshot. You can see that I saved mine on the desktop, and I can simply view it when I want. The last mode of snipping is the full screen snip. This immediately takes a screenshot of the entire screen, and you might have to set the delay to at least 1 second to get a clean screenshot. Once done, just save your screenshot. Let's do some advanced tricks now. On the search bar, find Ease of Access keyboard settings. Scroll down to Interaction and choose Keyboard. Find Print Screen shortcut and toggle this button on. You can close the settings window. Now, if you press the Print Screen button, it launches the modern snip and sketch toolbar, where you can do a rectangular snip, freeform snip, window snip, and full screen snip. As an example, we can try a freeform snip. The snip is saved in the clipboard, ready to paste anywhere, but you can click here to open it in the snip and sketch window. There are several tools you can use to modify your image, like a pen, a pencil, and a rubber. When you are satisfied with your screenshot, click here to save. Give it a name, and then save it. To take a screenshot of an active window, simply press the Alt key, plus the Print Screen button. Open any software that allows you to paste the screenshot image, and paste it. Press the Windows button, plus the Print Screen button, to capture the entire screen. Similarly, find a place where you can paste your image, and do it. By default, pressing the Windows button, plus Shift, and then S, will open the Snip and Sketch toolbar in Windows 10. However, this only applies to version 18.03, and up. Once it is launched, you can just select your preferred screenshot mode, and from there, take and save the screenshot. The next one is very useful, especially for gamers. This method requires you to turn on the game mode in the Windows settings. Launch settings, and select the gaming option. On the Xbox Game Bar tab, toggle this button on. To enable Game Bar options, hold down the Windows button, plus G to launch Game Bar. This is the capture widget which can appear even while gaming. You can switch the widgets on, or off from here. Use this button to capture your screenshot. Click here to open the screenshot options, where you can copy it to the clipboard, create a meme, or open the file in its location. To use a shortcut, press the Windows button, plus the Alt key, and then the Print Screen button. Again, click here, and the screenshot photo options will open again to allow you to edit. Finally, if you are using a Microsoft Surface device, simply press the Power button, plus the Volume Up button to take a screenshot. That's all for today guys, see you around.